What's up, guys? Welcome back to GTA 3 Pedestrians Attack You with Weapons playthrough. And now, in this recording session, the goal is to get past Marty Chunk's missions and then get to Al Burrow's missions. I forgot I need to save the game first a couple times at least. Watch the phone, trick. Okay, let's do this. Damn right you're in trouble. Shit, he has an M16. Gee. Doesn't keep the vehicle in memory, doesn't it? It used to, but I don't know what happened. Yeah, before you do anything stupid, I'll run you over. Gee, this thing drifts like crazy. Is that a Cox fan pedestrian?
I need more time to get your money. But if you just step into my office,
it's far too late for that, Marty. You had your chance, but now I'm taking over the business.
Asshole! Ah! Ah!
Well, he nearly dodged a bullet there.
Thank you.
ATMs. You know what? I think this cop car might be good enough. Shit, that was an M16. Okay, let's move on to El Burro's missions. I don't care if my wanted level's at 4 stars. I once did this mission with 6 stars in a raised bulletproof Patriot. Oh my gosh, we're gonna get into the most dangerous part of town. Yeah, attack him. I'm glad that was a weak pedestrian, not a tough one. Cops are so fucking fast. Pigs can fly. Oh gosh. Holy shit, man.
Don't move the bus. There he is.
it's easy to switch vehicles, you know? Raining chaos where I'm at. Move this shit, man. Move this shit. Okay, the cop cars are fucking off once again. Let's not get fucked at the end. Go, go, go. Oh shit, that was crazy right there. Oh man, I nearly dodged a bullet there. Now I need a vehicle. Does it mirror as Claude running for a very long time? Or does your stamina like slowly go up in time? Is it like in San Andreas where your stamina unexpectedly goes up? Yep, and you also lost your life too. Oh my goodness, that was just fucking close, man. How I managed that is beyond me. I scream, you scream. Yeah, this one's gonna be a little harder. You know, fuck that. I'm actually gonna keep it in there. Yo, Moz. Because people love the fishy smell of yo, Moz frozen fish products. What? Scream if I see an M16 bullet flying at me. Oh shit. Guy named 16? Nah, just a Molotov cocktail can come in use. Yeah, this mission can be tricky with all the pissed off pedestrians.
Where are my damn tools?
Turismo in one attempt. Who would have known? With all the chaos raining on me. Oh shit. Quickly snag it.
How the fuck? Shit, man.
They just tore that ice cream truck to shreds easily. Ah, fuck it. I'll just take the cop car. You can get like 1,000 more of these suckers elsewhere anyways. Obviously, the narrow roads are never gonna cut it. Let's wait here patiently. No pedestrians spawn here, so watch from here to see where it I actually hope it drives down this road. Oh, there's an ice cream truck. I can take that. But you know, they want me to take this specific one. Okay, the police officers. Shit. I really need to get off this road. Otherwise I'm getting... Always wanted to get out of there unscathed. Glad they're less aggressive at 2 stars, but damn. Ooh, free micro Uzi ammo. Don't mind if I do. And I get a cop car as a reward too. Trial by fire. If I, like, attract some police attention, it won't be as bad. Okay, footage check. Well, I'm doing this because I want to know, like, where I'm at in a recording session. That's why I check my footage, to see how much time I still have left. Because sometimes I may lose track of time, you know. Big N Veiny's gonna be a bitch. Probably the hardest mission in this playthrough, honestly. Trial by fire won't be as bad. What the hell is that sound? I never heard of that sound before. Yeah, before you do anything, I'll run you over. I probably should have got that body armor on the way back. Whoops. I legit tried doing this with 6 stars and I just was unable to. Like, I would come so close of doing this with a flamethrower with 6 stars and then I get shredded by the M16s at the end. Yeah, obviously I need to draw some police attention. A cop car running over. I mean, running people over, yeah.
Some insolent. You messing with the crew? Too close to my face.
Boy, one more blow and it's all over. What the hell? It turned off their hostility. God damn it. God damn it. Stupid grenades. Very sneaky they are. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive this without body armor. Gosh, I hate the stallion. It just drifts a whole lot. better stallion, a Diablo stallion. Much faster, even though it still drifts a lot, but its top speed is more than enough to keep the bullets off of me. Oh, I fucking hate those shotgun bullets. How the fuck was he able to reach me that far? Damn, this mission's ridiculous. Especially when all the hostile pedestrians gang rape you. Oh my gosh, they made me burn myself. What the fuck? They like always charge at me like they're fucking stupid. Would you charge at a guy with a flamethrower? I wouldn't. That's because they're being fucking stupid by charging at me with a flamethrower. Like, goddamn, are they like that clueless or what? Like I said, gang members are fucking stupid, you know? Even in real life, they are. Oh, wait.
Rapid attack.
came close too until the freaking triads made me burn myself. It's like they're trying to give me a hug or something. Man, it's like anarchy here or something. Jeez, are they that stupid? Are they trying to charge at a guy with a flamethrower? It's like they're trying to make me burn myself. God damn it, I hate it when they do that. They freaking like try to give you a hug or something. They must have. Oh, jeez, that was close. Wow. Ooh, holy shit! Look how much cash this pedestrian's carrying. Holy shit. Most amount of cash I've ever seen. Actually, while at it, let's go get some body armor. Oh my gosh, that was a close rampage too. Almost got shredded by the fucking M16 again. Uzi Rider's gonna be another hard mission too when I get to it. So far, I think the wife was the hardest mission in this playthrough so far. Yeah, I think we have time to do a big N Veiny. I'll be lucky if I even pass it on my first attempt. Every time I say that, I do pass it on my first attempt. Look what happened to Mike Lip's last lunch. I thought it was going to take me like almost 10 attempts. But it only took me one attempt. Where am I at right now? Oh yeah, we got like literally 10 more minutes. Grab that health pack.
Are you for real? Yeah, you're a dead bitch.
Nah, he despawns. This van's handling sucks so much. Yeah, Martinez's type of porn from Vice City Stories. Donkey porn. Ricardo Diaz likes to watch donkey porn too, you know. Shit, man. I fucking hate this fan, man. This mission's gonna take a load of piss. Saving the game doesn't even replenish your health in this game, which really sucks. That means you'll have to get health packs yourself. Yeah, the health pickups. This van likes to roll over a lot. Oh shit, I keep... Okay, what the hell am I doing? I hate how they just like walk and shoot like that. It's like, god damn. It's like, is the game trying to piss me off or what? This mission's gonna take a load of piss. Yeah, I think this was one of the hardest missions in this playthrough. Due to the van's shitty handling and all these hostile pedestrians. Jeez Louise, man. Gosh, hit those shotgun bullets, man. I
I was just trying to avoid getting shot to shit, that's for sure. Fuck you! Like, he fucked up my vehicle with a shotgun bullet. Gosh, I hate this mission. Vance shitty handling, pedestrians constantly shooting at you. It's like, goddamn. This mission's probably gonna be the most difficult one in this playthrough. Well, that's it for this video, and see you next time.